despite all my misgivings, I started working with the Natal Society for the Blind to learn some of the basic skills that I needed to help me gain a degree of independence. And with their instructors, I learned how to walk with a white cane. I learned Braille. I learned how to do simple things like putting toothpaste on a toothbrush. And how to pour a cup of coffee. Let's just stop there for a second. When was the last time you actually thought about pouring a cup of coffee? How do you do it without sight? How do you find where the cup is? When you're pouring the water, bearing in mind it's boiling water, when you're pouring the water, how do you know it's going to go into the cup and not onto the counter, onto your hand? How do you know when to stop pouring the water? It puts things in a slightly different perspective, doesn't it? And if you're interested in finding out how I do it, ask me afterwards.